512 divided by 8. 5 is less, therefore next. 51 is not less, therefore with 51. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 51 but not greater. 8 multiply by 8, 64 is greater. 8 multiply by 7, 56 is greater. Multiply by 6, 48 is not greater, okay. Subtract, next, 32. 8 multiply by 5 is greater. Multiply by 4, 32 is not greater, okay. Subtract, next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 512 divided by 8 is 64.